It was a song that my producers wrote with the Go-Go's in mind, because they were producing them and working with them, and that was the song they did live for you know, a couple years while they were working together, and then they parted ways. So I was the singer to be on the demo that was going to go around to get a, you know, for, just their publishing demo. And it turns out just people loved what we'd recorded, and that turned into the record, actually, the demo that we made.